Easy, girl. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. Dina, this way. Supermarket. Good idea. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question. Gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 3 months. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep it quiet.
Let's see how it goes.
Oh, That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Want to look around.
Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Actually, yeah. This way. I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor. shit. What? Can't find the way out.
Try this way.
Motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. From the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Thank you.
got some numbers here. What do you think? Hit the runners first. Let's see.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! There we go. Yeah, that should hold us. Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Lookout. It's just past the next town. Following you. Hey, how far away are we? Few minutes out. Okay. This is getting worse. Should we turn back? We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further? Dina? Dina! Oh, shit. Dina, where are you? Going. Just trust me. Get inside. I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Thank you.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there. What's going on here?
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
Thank you.
Great. Infected.
Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with the combat crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Gotcha. These son of bitches are everywhere!
Gotta move!
Gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there?
Here, use this!
Hey, girl! Push it up onto the cart!
Getting inside!
I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected off of me!
Okay! Gotta quit her!
Get this thing out of me! Help me! keep those infected away!
This one.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Well, hey.
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite, Mark? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, God. Any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yeah.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! Get the other one! Laura? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
fucking move.
God damn it!
Clear out. You don't get to rush this. Shimmer.